Actually, Jackson mentioned a lobster license, and I just happen to have a song that's called the Lobster License Plate Song, and it has a chorus. Now, the state of Maine license is the only license with a dead animal on it. Big red lobster straight from the pot sure makes a Mainer's heart beat with pride a lot. Makes you loosen up your belt, then you want to go and melt some butter or some blue bonnet. Cause the state of Maine license is the only license with a dead animal on it. The state of Maine license is the only license with a dead animal on it. There's a lot in this state, or a fiddlehead from the forest. Could have been a pine tree or a moose, don't you see, or a schooner sailing cone-toting tourist. Could have been a blueberry or the Vinyl Haven Ferry or a ship bound for seas uncharted. But the state of Maine's license is trying to entice us with an animal that's departed. The state of Maine's license is trying to entice us with an animal that's departed. Kittery, you're craving for that critter, but it's only auto-suggestion. Cause on every bumper scene, there's a lobster that's been steamed and it's stirred up your digestion. Come to Maine for vacation, where a dead crustacean is prettier than a sonnet, yes. The state of Maine license is the only license with a dead animal on it.